Agents, you have failed to appreciate the situation. In our government's hands, MindHack will prevent wars and lives being lost and ruined the same way they've always been lost and ruined. Of course, Deputy Director Rook shares my view and won't be coming to your assistance.
Let's have this talk face to face, Gardner. This is what we signed up for, right?
Right.
Stop them! Damn it! Am I even getting through to you guys?
Thank you.
right with you!
Let's talk.
That's not Gardner, Jim. It's animated polygons with a voice. He shuffled off this mortal coil a while back.
What are you doing here?
Someone's gotta run this show, Jim boy.
You killed Gardner?
I offered him my hand, gave him a way back. Have you any idea what kind of breakthrough that man made?
You killed him when he didn't take your offer.
I killed him because state secrets are not for sale on an open market to this nation's enemies.
We're talking about MindJack, right?
He tried to digitally revive his daughter, body and soul, but failed. But in the attempt, he found a way of digitizing thought processes. He found a way of hacking into people's heads, but he encrypted the secret and locked it in here.
You used us to get in here.
Think of it as another joint operation, Jim. This nation has you and me to thank for ensuring its security.
At what price, Lyle?
There's always a price for that.
Let's end this now.
You giving the orders now, Jim?
Let's do it!
Completion process initiated. Final will and testimony of A.G. Gardner is active. Deletion of Wanderer status from network commencing in 10.
Deleting? Deleting 9, what?
8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2.
So let's get back on schedule. It's back! How do we stop it?
It's drawing energy from the dome.
The glass is bulletproof. We need to hit it with something else.
Computer partition.
know what I have to do. What we have to do.
What?
I get it now. All this time, you've been in my head, guiding me.
You're freaking me out, Jim.
Gardner. It's Gardner who's been hacking into me all along.
If I kill her, she's never coming back. Trying to bring Emily back has endangered everyone else. I've got to destroy this.
Agent Judd, FIA. We met at the airport.
Rook.
Get yourselves on the chopper. We need to debrief and talk about Fernandez and what he just got.
I guess you're busy then.
Now?
Today's the tip of the iceberg. Now comes the main event.
Hey.
Did you make the world a safer place, Jim?
Lyle, walk towards me. We can figure this out.
You can't tell me I didn't try. I tried, Jim. And now what are you gonna do?
Lyle!